The city of Farmington has put air travel on hold through at least next spring. The city announced today it's delaying services to the Four Corners Regional Airport. This as travel restrictions in New Mexico and other states have caused a decrease in flights nationwide. The airport manager says the risk of air travel during the pandemic is too great, and the airport will restore service, quote, when the time is right.